that's been 20.
I haven't been counting, but it sure feels like it. Can we, like, save now that that's open? Probably not.
I feel like I might be closed again. Stop.
Oh, it's Oreo.
This guy looks kind of like a pumpkin bomb.
Why is this thing? Did I enter the door?
It's you. This guy can use spells just as fast as me.
Yep.
We'll be right back. don't know if I feel like reviving me. Trying to heal myself for like the past 10 moves.
Now you know how I feel, man.
What's up with that?
Just putting one more debuff on him, alright? It's all.
Oh, yeah?
All that punch. That's the whole reason I'm doing this.
I think we're gonna feel this one.
Yeah, a level.
Oh, the finisher.
Is this the only guy?
Yeah. Stay on top of this. Well, that one would hurt more.
What?
I can only die here.
Just wanted to go to space.
Is he gonna jump?
No.
All right. Are we finally done?
Can we go finally fuck out of here?
No.
God damn it! Here though.
No.
Cutscenes.
The Queen of Reason. Something about Jose. You should know better. Something about magic. Yeah, you know, this guy's gonna go cut down the fucking tree. Don't have time for this.
Fucking tree, let's go!
Yeah, piss off.
Can we go over here? Damn it.
Damn it, we gotta buy things anyways.
Not once.
How about here? Yes.
Okay, this is it, right? This is like final boss. We're
this
done.
This gotta be like final.
Like GG.
This is like a town, right?
Didn't you just like go to the same place you were at?
Yeah, but no, not in the castle.
But not, like, yeah.
Nope. Yep. God, it's so nice to be out of here. You have nightmares of that stupid. Kill 20 guys. Fuck you. Stupid ass you.
I definitely counted to 20, and it was a lot more than 20.
And it's like, here, have some guys that'll just do Thunderstorm 3 times and you're dead. Oh, thanks.
Yeah, but it didn't spawn any of those death machine guys.
Exactly, it's just fucking random. It's like fucking death reel like 7 times and I got everyone. Ends upstairs.
Every time.
Can't get around up here. What can we do with $76,000? Luck. People get
I'm sure the cats will be in the mana place.
Right. Better be. They'll be selling like one weapon for 80,000 over like, damn it. And it'll be necessary. So now you need the lightsaber 1% hope to win. Dang. How many hours am I on? 7, 5... Getting on 7 plus 24, or just like fucking 33?
Things are better.
It's not milky anymore.
You got a little moldy.
Alright, Oakwood, do us proud. Okay.
Shapeshifters.
I can see these getting annoying really quickly. Dude, he's a gold one, but he's blue.
See, he's getting annoying already.
Yep. Now it's a fucking sword. It's a goddamn caterpillar. Just fucking die.
Check the health on these guys. Those weren't even worth the experience.
Nope.
Not even worth.
Why?
Why am I this guy? Why am I this guy?
Because you're gonna die.
Because I die.
I was really hoping those gold statues are still up here.
Really, you were hoping you had enough room up there.
Like that, please? Well, it's changed.
What have things gotta change? Like pillar mountain land. No.
Sweet.
Go. But
there's guys here.
No.
Is there a reason we didn't keep going up?
Good.
Who's who?
Why am I this guy? How am I this guy? Are you me?
I don't know what I am right now. No, I'm nobody.
How am I this guy? I'm still like in the top left. My guy's always at the bottom, right?
Should be.
Just get out of here.
Wait, who am I?
You.
Am I nobody again? How come I'm nobody?
Are you? I can't.
I can't.
I can't do anything.
I'm not doing anything. Hello? Hello?
Hello? Are you just frozen here? Like.
Yeah, nobody's doing anything.
13 health?
Yeah. Hitting all my buttons, dude. Nothing. Nothing's happening.
Sweet. There's a beach here. I just wanna ride the turtle. No. Alright. God damn it.
You're like not allowed to be under attack. If you just killed the guys, you're fine.
No? Fine. Also fine right here.
Dude, just call the turtle here.
Right here?
Okay.
Call him what?
Do we know where we're going yet?
we were like right there.
Yeah, but I don't remember where that was. It's clearly not this way.
Thank you. place as annoying and maze-like as possible.
Oh, please.
Oh!
My ears, my legs, my arms, my everything.
Gee, you can go to sleep when we're done and sleep for like 16 hours.
It's nice gonna be
fresh for work.
Nice and fresh, my ass. I'm gonna be like shit tomorrow.
Got that guy pretty good.
Just don't even want to bother with these guys. Just fit in. Any mess or...
I was gonna do it anyways, just because I woke up really late. I don't know how I talked Fed into doing this.
No. Don't want to.
Let's
no.
Do it. Let's do it.
Where even is the tree in this place? Is it just like way up?
It was just like up here.
Just heal up here. Looks quiet enough.
Oh.
It is done.
Wow, it's really dead. Not quite what I expected. Just gonna get one shot right here.
Yep.
I was hitting X like we could do something. Swords inside us.
It's inside you, man.
Oh no.
Don't worry, you missed. There's a shuriken something in his eyes. I think.
I don't know what we're doing, but it's working.
Alright, I wasn't paying attention to which one of these actually damage from. Any of them.
You making like his resistance less or something?
Yeah, these things all like debuff them.
I keep doing like more and more damage.
I think the lightning takes his armor down. Gonna keep cycling through whatever you want. It's fire like we're telling you. Here comes the big one. Here it comes.
Here it comes. There it is. Like nothing to me. Yeah.
Yeah, you want to use like an oil?
Yeah. Final boss. I only bring 6 oils.
keep on doing more damage to a few. Just gonna dance until this thing's dead.
Just gonna dance like our party's not annihilated. Sweet zero damage. Knocked ass over though. Is he gonna get in there?
Finally.
I don't really care either way.
I mean, damage is damage.
Vulnerable to the boogie.
I think one of these like lowers his magic damage too. Every time.
I think you've kind of hit the limit with them, but whatever.
I mean, I'm still gonna keep going.
Yeah. Naturally.
Hell, I can't no more.
Push it to the limit. And then eat some walnuts.
Oh, what's this? Electric Boogaloo. Now it kinda hurt.
Did it?
It is like 250.
Not even that bad.
I mean, it'll kill me next time it does it.
No, you're fine.
And then passes a Moogle. Whenever that happens.
Yeah, it's fine.
There it is.
Wiggles can't use magic, can they?
Oh, I don't think so. I'm gonna let off her here. Not enough.
Tense action going on right here.
Oh.
the hovel.
Alright. Smashing that X button for you, man. Just in case I could throw a candy your way. He's doing this a lot.
I mean, if I had that move, I would do it a lot. Wouldn't you?
Yeah, probably.
Weird things.
Yeah. You know, like you ran out of mana or something, he's gonna like regenerate. I'm looking for walnuts. Shit, where did I put them?
Kind of around here somewhere. So it wasn't that bad, was it?
I don't remember. Oh, not too bad. What?
What? You wanna change the music? Change.
Is this the music that I was supposed to be playing this whole time?
Yo,
oh, finally. Yo, get him. The sword's flying off the corner of the screen down there. Yo, he's coming. Here he is. Finishing blow. But probably not. Kablam, finishing blow. No. Oh, see ya, man.
See ya.
My ass is finally getting in there pretty good.
Pretty good. I think you should take a while then and go through your things again.
Let's start with this one.
Dance time again. Now that you can really see it.
You can see the part that matters, man. It's all on the feet.
A little bit of that pelvis. What's Ash doing? Why can't I beat him?
Probably because he's about to jump. Yeah. Yo, no, he's not in. Dang. Yo.
The big.
Crushing himself.
Yeah. That one hurt more than usual.
Yeah.
We'll be out pretty soon.
Yeah. Well, you're dead.
That was fine.
But you get free full mana.
Okay. That's why it's fine.
Oh, he's back up there.
Yeah. It's all blue then. Oh, that healed.
Alright, I'm just gonna stop.
That also healed him. We were just boogieing, now he's got the blues. HP, that's it. That's it.
It's not too bad.
I only have to cast the spell like 100 sometimes. What about a phase 2 though?
Is powering up. See that?
Going buff. What was this first number from?
Do we have any more?
Feelings, don't we? Do we have any what?
Oil.
Oh.
We're all at like 200. That's like an old.
Yeah, we should probably not all be at 200. I feel like we could have done this like 10 levels lower.
He's not dead yet, though.
But what we've done so far,
I wouldn't have had all those things 10 levels lower.
I mean, I had all my things at level 19. Just saying.
Yeah, well, fuck you.
Yeah, well, maybe fuck me.
Well, maybe fuck a Joel, you know? Maybe I need a chocolate bar. could probably use a piece of candy too. Or some of that. Some of that ass. It's like green now and I'm doing no damage to him. Is this still gonna heal him? I don't have mana to do it anyways. Alright.
Gotta be dead now.
Gotta be.
I don't know where he's going.
Probably the same place he went last time.
This 51 HP is really important.
That's gonna be the sticker, huh?
Yeah, his resistance is definitely changed. Except for this one good spell I have that hits him every time for lots. So whatever.
You wanna give like a honey or something to him? Maybe. Or you just gonna heal him up normal?
Fine.
I don't care.
Precious honey. Yeah, good. Who'd you heal?
Himself.
Yeah. It's your turn.
That was a waste.
Okay. Oh my god. That's gonna be the deciding. Probably we have one more shot. It's going yellow now. How many more Carlos have we got? We got like Roy G. Biv. I think we got Roy done. G and B, and just, we just got something like Ib. Oh.
Yo.
The Biv.
The Biv. Giving him the Biv, Venus. Dragon Ball Z style finish. Just disintegrated into the white.
And.
Can't lose to the Boogie.
Held on to that 1%.
You lose. I don't know who you are.
But thank you.
Bullshit is that? Has to be exactly three heroes who believe in her, man. No more, no less. Suddenly, okay, it's a seed.
It's 1,000 years from now. They'll believe in this dumb religion. Have some wars and stuff.
I feel like I deserve more. Just a thank you. Yo, I'm gonna be a tree again. See you later.
Yo, we get the mahogany on the bottom?
Yo.
That's all I wanted.
Solid wood paneling, man. It's a classic.
For Carl! Yeah, that guy.
But why?
How convenient. Yeah, he thinks so too.
Here come the insults.
Wow. Thank you.
Dude, I just killed a fucking dragon after. Get out of here.
Just killed a god, come on. This guy thinks he's above a god. What's gonna happen next? I'm gonna go finally say sorry to Jose.
No, I think my thing's next, and then it'll be yours, because you're the main guy.
I don't even know what your thing was.
I don't know. Some Jessica person. There she is.
There she is. Oh yeah, the cat. I remember the cat. You were all about that cat.
Yeah, man.
She is now.
Back at the forest. Oh wait, that says fortress.
Flame God. That's his name? Secret of Mana 2, the Wrath of Flame Con.
Queen agreed. Yeah, we're still gonna sacrifice you.
Good reasoning. Oh. Sacrifices.
This is some really cheesy bullshit. Better not be friendship. It better not be.
Oh, what's that? Secrets. I think it was turtles.
Oh, probably.
Let's go with that.
Why the fuck were these birds this whole game? Get the hell out of here. How are they even flying like that? Like, what?
Dude, how did this guy chop this tree in half with that sword? You see how small that sword was compared to that tree?
Yeah. Probably had, like, a chainsaw attachment. Chainsaw mana. Alright man, that was a good 19 and a half hours.
He was a giant dragon, it's true.
So next time we play this, we're not allowed to go to tier 3 anymore. We've set that far now. No tier 3 promotions allowed.
Gonna go tier 1 only?
Yeah, that'll be good.
That would suck way too much.
It would, yeah. Pretty sure you'd like cap out on stats. Thank you. And that dragon was in the distance. It just looked like one of those, like, white cupcakes with, like, all the colorful sprinkle confetti, whatever, inside of it. You know what I mean? Angel fruit cakes, sort of thing.
Sure.
Alright, man.
One hidden boss.
Yeah, it's the turtle. Look at him go.
Look at him go. That breaststroke.
Do turtles have breasts? Give me a break, I've been up for like 30 hours, man. I'm allowed a stupid question or a million.
What's this hidden boss all about? Does he have more than 55,000 health? Oh no!
Oh no? Tiono?
Tiono.
Just skip the first Tales of Symphonia. Those games look okay. Not like one day okay though.
No.
No.
Takes a special game to be one day okay. There's a corridor in the first part where you can go through.
You're not going wall. Back.
No?
Out of that place. And he has max HP.
Yeah, okay.
This is like, isn't this really close to the ending of the first one? It's just like, look at this guy through a tree, and it's just like the end forever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't think the sky was so piss yellow, though.
No. Too much yellow wind.
Yellow wind. Yellow space.
The Thurn.
The existence of ND. Well?
Well, you should go guide at a turtle.
Oh, you think so?
I don't know. Is that how stars are made? They're all dead dragon empires. Emperors. No worry. Not for like at least a year.
1 year minimum.
And even then we'll probably be doing the first one again instead of this one. Definitely like the first one more.
Yeah. I don't know, there's things I like about both of them. If they could just be like combined somehow.
The fact that you don't have to like level up your magic is a cool thing. Still got the Lord of the Rings trilogy here. I haven't even looked in that direction in I don't know how long.
You started that right now.
Yeah, I don't need to be up for work here. In like 15 hours. Sounds like a long time, but it's not.
Is he in erasers? Bring it on.
I don't know what I just picked. I don't even remember how to play this game. By the bottom screen? More stunts. Okay.
Going for points?
I don't know.
Wipe out. Wiping out. Twister City.
I can't clean up my ass here. Yep.
Got him.
Got him. All right.
GG. No re.
Done. I'm closing it. It's closed.
Right, I'm putting up the octopi.
Alright, man.
Yeah, alright. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time.
Yeah.
Wow.
I don't even get a well-deserved rest. Just you.
I still have some homework to do.
Wow. That was smart of you.
That is what it is.
Smart of you? Really don't think I'm going to bed right now.
No.
No.